He's in the cab, I'm on it. Got it.
What's your business here?
I sell swimming pools.
Hussein. It's you. It had to be you. Everything is set. They know nothing. Tariq is your cousin. Be safe and low-key.
Seriously, a good luck child. You know, Tariq called and told me you were coming to stay with us, and boom! The next day, I got a promotion. Is that all you got? No more bags?
Mr. Muhammad Hussein, I'm Jessica.
Apologies, apologies, but there's the yummy pasta. Steve, you killing my burgers?
You all right?
Yeah, you want
one?
Smells nice. Whoa.
Enjoy.
Mm. There you go. Hey, everybody. Muhammad Hussein.
Hi.
He's the cousin of a really close friend, and he's come straight from Pakistan to America on business.
You date to business.
आप जरा यहाँ आएंगे
लीला 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 What is wrong?
Papa, I'm scared. I don't want to get married.
Leela, you agreed, didn't you?
Did I have a choice?
No. The last 10 times you said no, didn't I listen to you?
I don't want to marry.
The ceremony is next week. He's rich. He's successful. He's about to settle down in America. I did my best. He'll be happier.
I'm happy here. Can I just stay here with you?
I need to get this.
Chandra, just a minute.
Sorry, I need to get this. Leela. What's wrong? Okay. Yeah, I'll come. I'll come soon.
You're putting yourself in danger.
Today I'm going to do something I have avoided my whole life.
He won't be able to do it, Malik. Let me.
Let another have the glory, Najib.
Hussein has been chosen. Praise be to Allah.
You have been sleeping for a very long time. And I can see your desire to perform as Allah's warrior. But you must understand that you are doing more by staying out of danger. We just received the order. You leave for DC before it all starts here tomorrow. This is a small mission for him. He'll be done before the evening and headed out to LA before it all ends. This man is weak. He is a liar and a cunning politician. We should not let him lie to our own people. Put him on tape and kill him. Give the tape to Najib by 3 and get out of the city safely. I have made arrangements for people to help you through this. We need to send a message to traitors around the world.
About 10 shady looking guys who piled into a rental van. Yeah, how should I know?
You know your job?
It's easy. Allah has called me here to capture this coward traitor and get
Mullah. Not Allah. Mullah and Malik have called you. This man is a real scholar. Like your father. Ye daag daag ujala, shab gazida seher. Wo intezaar tha jiska, ye wo seher tu nahi. Ye wo seher tu nahi, jiski aarzu leke chale the yaar ki mil jayegi kahin na kahin.
Faz Ahmad Faz.
Father's favorite.
We are finally close to our dawn, and we will force our way into it, Najib. We are the hands of Allah.
And with the hands of Allah, you'll murder a Muslim who speaks the truth? This will bring you a new dawn?
He condemns Allah's will. He condemns Allah's war.
Allah's war? I've killed too many in the name of Allah to find truth in this war. The God that wins is the God with the deepest pockets. The truth is, we live in a world ruled by the American Wall Street. And the war is to fight against it. It is a war between people, between right and wrong, between the powerful and the powerless. That's the war. How the fuck has Allah gotten into this war?
You blaspheme, Najib. Of all you, have you lost it?
I've lost you, Hussein. I've lost in training you. The father was right. If anything, he was a true Muslim. What you're headed for is wrong. It's madness. Don't become another Najib. Don't do it.
It's not easy to stay in the war forever. It's a shame that you have given up. But there are better soldiers than you are.
Please. This gun is a real work of art.
want you to have it.
My son, don't.
You were out late last night.
I gotta get going, mate.
Right, have a good day. You want some egg whites? Really gorgeous day, huh? Would you like me to take you out somewhere?
Badiya din. Badiya ghar. Badiya zindagi.
Yeah. Yeah, it's in the nature of men to seek comfort.
By making slaves of your own people.
What? Listen, I do my share. Do you have any idea how many families in Pakistan eat because of my company?
Your company?
How long are you planning on staying?
Remember, it's a C sharp and a G sharp.
Jordan, you better wrap this lesson up. You've got 10 minutes. Do I really have to go there?
Jana? This will not be forever. Those people out there, they need me.
How can I help you?
Mr. Fareed Rahmani?
Yes, is there a problem?
No problem, sir, just a precaution. They don't usually make house calls, but you seem to have friends upstairs that are very concerned about you. Are you participating in a public event later today, sir?
Yes, if I can get my family out in time.
Well, we're here to escort you to that event, sir.
Tell the mayor I appreciate the offer, but I don't think it's really necessary.
Do you realize there's been a threat on your life?
Would you be able to protect me?
Would you please consider letting us drive you there, sir?
Yeah, this guy's nuts. He's going into the house. All right, got it.
Mila, do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into? You're supposed to get married in 1 week. Your father's gonna burn this city down looking for you. I need Saki. What? Saki? Did she call you? What are you doing?
I'm taking you back home.
Please don't do this, Chandra. Please. You're the only one who understands me. How many times have we been over this, Lily? Saki is not to be trusted. She loves her. She does. You love some fantasy of her loving you. Do you just want me to be another Chandra?
Saki Taylor.
What is this?
You need a doctor who treats mental patients, especially foreigners, who comes here to pollute our culture.
Who are you? What the fuck is your problem?
That is the problem. Abhi, you want to fuck girls. Next, you will fuck your brother. And very soon, you will want to fuck your father. Your fuck is the problem. Madam, forget your pride parade. This is not your America. This is India. Every half hour, a rape in India. Why do you want to get in trouble, madam?
Making a call to all you free lovers to come out to your family and friends. Come out in any way and record it and upload it on my site. Give a speech. Confess. Commit. Marry. Kiss. Fuck. It doesn't matter. Gay, lesbian, bi, transsexual, record it. Next Sunday, we'll go to the parade and come out to the whole nation. We'll tell the guardians of God and government to stay out of our bedrooms and our love lives.
This is hideous. Look at the texture. I love it. Consider it sold.
Get off my stuff. Break it up!
I don't see you for a year. You show up uninvited to the most important event of my career, and you humiliate me.
Kissing me is humiliation for you? Haven't changed a bit. Private artist Saki. Single and always available Saki. Just like to fuck behind closed doors in hotel rooms, right? Don't have the balls to kiss or hold hands in public, right? Kills your image.
I have never lied to you. From day one, you always knew who I was. You ran away, Leela. You couldn't handle it. You were confused.
I couldn't handle that you had to fuck somebody else every other night. It doesn't hurt less just because I know you're a slut.
So why'd you get involved with me in the first place?
That's the fucking question. Why?
What do you want?
I want to marry you. Will you marry me, Saki Taylor?
Are you on drugs?
This is really romantic.
Leela, this is Anand. We're dating.
Will you marry me?
You were lucky. If the pain persists, call me.
Can I keep it?
Yeah, this guy's nuts. He's going into the house.
Hussein, go. Close the door. Go.
Why are you hiding them, Papa?
Go close the door. I'm hiding them because people want to kill them.
Why?
Because they're not our religion.
What's their religion?
Doing to you today?
They're there to give me a ride to the speech.
Why would they want to give you a ride?
Because they want to make me look like a hypocrite.
What's a hypocrite?
A liar. A person with double standards, someone who deceives people.
Are you a liar, Dad?
I can't do this anymore.
And I can't do this without you.
And stop putting us in danger. Choose me. Choose Jordan.
It's all ready, Dr. Farid.
Jana. This is for Jordan.
Thank you.
Please welcome Nobel Peace Prize nominee, Dr. Fareed Rahmani.
America needs to know that the Osamas and Omars do not represent Muslims. Muslims are not the enemy. They are not violent monsters. We, fighters of peace, represent the true Islam. We need to understand the logic and motive of violence. We need to remember Gandhi and Martin Luther King Jr. We need people who will not give up, who will not give in against the most brutal violence. We should set examples for our children and our next generations to become different people than the savages we are today. It's the choices we make when we are most cornered in life that defines us.
Thank you.
Just one last thing before you go. I took your advice. Signed up for the class in November.
Fine, that's good. Well, you can do it next spring.
Pardon me,
no
sir.
Problem. I was just wondering if you could sign your book.
Of course.
Unlock your doors.
Where are we going? Backward or forward?
Don't pretend you're not scared. Move it. Turn left at 69th Avenue.
My father has a savings. We'll pay you.
Let him out. You know, there are other ways to fight if you're open to seeing. Open to listening. That gun you have in your hand does nothing to solve anything. It won't get you anywhere. You think you'll wag it around and the world will simply fall into place, fall in line? It's because of that gun that everyone hates you.
Turn right.
You want me to sign the Quran. Quran that you morons soak with blood. You know, you'll be remembered for your petty threats, your brutality, your self-righteousness. You call yourselves Muslims, you're not even humans.
Kill me here. Just kill us both, because I'm not driving me any further.
Anand? 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 Where's all this fucking blood coming from?
Chisaki, let's get out of here!
He needs fucking help.
Chisaki, please, drive!
Go! Get a doctor!
Please, Chisaki, drive!
Stop it! What do you mean you left? It's not the end of the world. You can go back.
Papa wants me to get married. He's found me a husband.
Papa, your dad doesn't want you to marry. It's you. You want to get married. Isn't that what you always wanted? Home, family, same fucking hetero, happy Bollywood, whatever the fuck, happy ending.
Chisaki, can you get me out?
I can't give you anything. He's dying and I'm taking him to the hospital, okay?
No!
Yes!
No!
I am!
No, I'm doing this! No. I'm telling you, I will!
Go!
I will do this, Chisaki! I will do this! I will...
Don't get out of the car!
गाड़ी के नीचे पूरे चेक कर, पूरी डिक्की में चेक करना।
सर, फोन, झाड़ियों में।
हेलो, देवराज? नहीं देवराज, मैं जनक बात कर रहा हूँ। कुछ नहीं, मैं 5 मिनट बाद तुम्हें कॉल करता हूँ। विक्रम, लड़के लेकर आओ। इट इज पर्सनल विक्रम। ये वही है जो मैं समझ रहा हूं।
ये मेरा प्राइवेट रेजिडेंस है।
रेजिडेंस? ये घर है? रंडी खाना है? चुनबे चक्के, मर्डर हुआ है।
मैं एक फोन कॉल करूंगा और आई हैव माय राइट्स।
ये लौंडिया कौन है?
सखी इज एन इंटरनेशनल आर्टिस्ट। Leela is her friend. Anand is the boy Sakhi is dating.
Dating. Man, Jod.
Thank you.
Where were you this afternoon? You received a call from Leela at 2 p.m. You were in some homo party, in some farmhouse with socialite Samir Sodhi. Do you know a girl called Sakhi? I don't know what you girls do, but I know for sure you have helped Leela. If something happens to Leela, nobody will be able to protect you.
I only want you. If we marry, we won't have to run around like criminals. I know it'll be hard. I know people will hate us. I've thought about it. I think about it. There's just something in my being that makes me feel that I could withstand it. If it's with you, maybe. You could.
You're such a dreamer. That's what I love about you.
Can't we just run away somewhere?
Like where?
Somewhere.
There's nowhere to go.
Don't you want me?
Stop it, Leela. Why do you do this?
All I'm saying is that we are in love. And people who love each other live together. Can you just take me home? Just once. Please.
My son.
गलत और सही की समझ है अबू। I did the right thing. I stood up for something more important than you, me, and your mother.
Farid Rahmani, tell our audience that you are a fraud, a con, a hypocrite, a liar. Tell them that you are not a Muslim, that you don't believe in Allah. Tell them that you speak out against jihad to sell books, that you enjoy a lavish home, abundance of food, luxury cars. Tell them that you speak out against America while feeding off it. Tell them that you are full of shit and I will let you go, let your white boy go, and we're done with this.
Do you think anyone would believe this?
Then there is no harm in it. Do it. Are you ready to confess?
No! No! I'll do it. Greetings, blessings, and good acts are from you, my lord, my Allah. Surah 27, verse 81. You cannot guide the blind away from their error. You will only make here those who believe. Quran, for those who believe in you and believe in blood and revenge, who will guide them away from their error.
You don't see the horrors brought on by your lies.
This will not get you anywhere.
And what will? Poetry? Stories?
Nothing you compose will compare to the suffering that I have endured. You don't know what you're doing.
I have the video. I'll upload it in an hour. Everything's in order. Hussein's already left the city. I'm leaving now.
Thank you. Mitch is one of you scumbags or fucking rent a cop?
Easy, Mitch.
No. You listen to me. You tell me this is just a small job, just one day. Protect this guy from any profiling shit. Sin? You're a super cop, Mitch. You know, I've been running around the city. Sin? I spotted 6 other fucking pigs doing the same shit. This is not a no big deal, Sin? Mitch, situation. I need more money.
Don't be mad. Hussein,
look at me.
Gather your senses. Hussein!
Stupid son of a bitch.
Get the fuck out of the way!
Thank you.
बेटी है देवराज ढूंढ लेंगे अगर मेरी बेटी होती ना तो मैं काट डालता उसे
We're making porn?
I'm the subject of my artwork responding to a call for action. My name is Sucky Taylor. This here is my lover. And this. This is our home. A home without walls. Just earth, water, love, fire.
It's actually none of your business to pass judgment and rules and regulations.
So, we need a ceremony.
In the presence of this most sacred fire. The fire which has witnessed a love like ours for ages. We celebrate our union.
Thank you.
No. You will see. If you close your eyes, I will kill your father. Choice we make when we are most cornered in life that defines who we are. I have made mine. You make yours.
Kill him, Fareed.
No, my son, don't.
Don't, my son. No.
मैं सड़क पे सीना चौड़ा करके चलता था, सर आसमान को छूता था मेरा। आज मैं यहां खड़ा हूं नंगा सबके सामने। You just did not run away with that slut. नंगा कर दिया तूने मुझे, अपनी मां को, सारे समाज के सामने। दाग लग गया है चेहरे पे। तू है वो दाग, मेरी सारी जिंदगी, सारी इज्जत, सब काले हो गया, सब दाग हो गया। कोई और होता ना तो काट देता मैं। पाप है। I don't want to know. Not why. Not how. Not what. Nothing. I'm offering forgiveness. You promise me that you will never see this whore again. Leela, you are my bride. Just marry Jishnu. And we will not speak of this ever again.
I've made my choice, Papa. Now you have to make a choice. Either honor me and honor our love, or dishonor us.
We're married.
I have roots in Pakistan. That doesn't make me a terrorist.
All right, get in the car, sir.
I have nothing to do with this. I'm not a criminal!
This stained, blemished light. This day shadowed by night. This isn't the dawn we had in sight. Manic heart, those wanting eyes. Pain of burning souls. There's no resolve as separation pierces holes. Where blew that morning breeze? Where did it go? What is that we live for? Do we even know? Heaviness sits deep in this bleak night. Our eyes cannot see the spirits yet to take flight. Keep marching on. Our freedom hasn't arrived.